people are fucking high right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I am.
It's fucking awesome, isn't it?
You know, getting high is totally cool, dude, but I gotta be honest with you, man. When I'm in the studio recording tracks, it's hard because, and I'm not making it, we're not trying to make excuses. These are fucking facts, all right?
It's facts. Look it up on Wikipedia.
This fucking guy is right next to me in the studio booth telling me what to fucking sing and that I'm out of key and that I shouldn't eat cheeseburgers while I'm recording, which totally helps me sing better. And I got fucking a lot of shit up. Dude, when I'm recording, I think about the live shows. I get distracted thinking about pussy and shit, dude. You know what I mean? And I'll be like, I'll sing a new song and I'm recording it and all of a sudden I just start thinking of fucking some pussy and shit. And every now and then I get this real deep sexual fucking distraction that just brings me back to fucking good times, you know what I mean? What?
You know what? Michael, I don't think anybody here is really ever gonna fucking understand what it takes to make great fucking art, but I will tell you, I think that a lot of people here will be able to appreciate the fruits of our labor when we play our fucking brand.
They don't like what? To be called fruits anymore. They're just regular gay people. They don't like to be called fruits.
Alright, I think people here then will be able to appreciate the gay people of our labor when they hear our brand new fucking song, Party
Like
Tomorrow
is
Gone
End
of
the
World.
Have sex, yeah. With every feeling of the species, said the end is near.
Yeah.
Come on, say it. So don't you worry about the HIV.
Tomorrow is the end of the world. Sing tomorrow.
Let's all party.
fucking awesome, dude. You saw how many people saw me shoot it in between Satchel's legs when he was doing that solo? Raise your hands if you saw that.
You realize how fucking difficult it was getting that shit through airport security? It doesn't even fit in the fucking overhead. People, show your fucking titties! Hurry up!
So the element of production that we brought is not only a big video screen, but this gun that we're going to use to do our very next song. That's the very first time we've ever played this song here. Show your tits right fucking now.
Show those fucking tits.
Show your tits. Show your tits.
If you're going to sit on your dad's shoulders like that, there you go. God damn you to hell.
She must have grew up with her dad.
God damn you to hell.
Well, hey, Satchel,
what?
I'd like to use this confetti gun to open up our new song we're about to do, bro.
This is off our brand new fucking record. It's a song called Glory Hole. Check this shit out.
There's a hole in the wall where you put your cock and ball.
fucking big deal. But over 70% of the lead vocals were live during that song. Make some noise for our singer. Oh my God, I know what.
Satchel, I've been practicing, dude. I took vocal lessons from Rob Halford, dude. My fucking throat's wide open now.
That's sexy.
If suddenly you were a guy,
I'd be so naked.
Cindy, sing, 'cause my heart belongs to you. My love is pure and true. My heart belongs to you. But my cock is community property. You're the only girl that I like to screw when I'm not on the road. When I come home, my dinner's made and the front lawn is mowed. so much it hurts from my head to my feet. I think of you and I can't help but fondle my me. I smell your face every time that I go out and cheat. I smell pussy! Backstage for alimony. I'm like, fuck. You know what? I need another girl on stage, right? You. Get up here right now.
Yep. Hold on. Michael, there was a... I swear to fucking sweet baby Jesus at Christmas time. I saw the biggest fucking tits I've ever fucking seen in my life back there about 2 seconds
Where
ago.
Where is Satchel?
Is your mom here?
The fuck? Send that girl to the stage. I don't fucking care how old she is.
Get on stage, you two hot chicks.
Look at those fucking tits. Take those titties out again. Jesus Christ.
Get that girl up here now.
These fucking things are huge.
Want to come up?
That's like seeing a fucking sperm whale from a distance. This is the best. Oh,
hey,
my God.
Come here. You are fucking hot. Come here. What?
Girl,
come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, my God. This is awesome. Hey, what's your name? How many guys don't give a fuck?
Doesn't matter.
You have to remember one thing, dude. Never ask a girl her name, because when you're done fucking her, the first thing she's going to ask you is, do you remember my name? And that's when you got to go, no, I'm fucking leaving, bitch. Anyways. I remember this girl. She just, I pulled her on stage like, you remember me? I'm like, fuck yeah. I remember, hold on a second. This will help me. Get down on your knees for a second.
It's only going to take a few seconds, trust me.
I totally remember you when you look up at me. Here, stand up for a second. Now get down on your knees again. Stand up again. Get down on your knees.
She went. I'm pretty sure she went to high school with your daughter, that's why.
Hey, don't freak out. It's my stepdaughter. I fucked the shit out of her.
Fuck yeah, man. That's why you should never have your own fucking kids. Don't ever spermicide the vagina. These are the biggest fucking tits. When do you see these things? Yeah! How many people think this girl should fucking stage dive right fucking now? Oh my God, dude. I gotta tell you. When we play this fucking song, a lot of these girls are gonna do some shit they've probably never fucking done
hold
before.
Hold on, dude.
What?
Come here, mom. 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 Come here.
Michael's mom is here.
Everybody meet my mom. This is Mrs. Starr.
Boy, I used to fuck the shit out of her back in the 80s.
My mom is the one who taught me
how to not wash his balls.
Shut up, dude. She actually showed me, like, if a girl's sucking bad dick, she showed me what's bad. I love you for that, mom. I love you so much. You're so pretty in the dark lights.
That doesn't explain why her pussy looks like mud flaps, but...
You know why they look like mud flaps?
Why?
I weighed 13 pounds when I came out of that pussy.
Holy shit.
And I tell you what, right when it came out, I got a lick of her clit, and that's the first thing I wanted to lick when I fucking was a baby.
That's really fucking creepy.
Don't freak out. It's my stepmom.
You came out of your stepmom's pussy?
Yeah, and I also came in it.
That's bitching.
How many guys like the party?
Fuck you.
How many guys like to fuck their stepmom?
Jesus Christ, Do you invite your grandma too? What the fuck?
I don't know what's going on. Oh my God. Whoa, come here, you little bouncer.
Fuck, you better show your tits this time.
What's your name?
You better show your tits this time or I'm going fucking Chris Brown on your ass.
You got herpes now. Now that girl I just kissed. Lexi Fox on bass. You're truly, Michael Starr. We are Steel Panther Sydney. Until next time, thank you very much. We love you guys. Good night. Hey, that's the wrong picture. The fuck is that up for? Hey, really quick. Listen, I know everyone's been partying. If you're really, really drunk, before you get behind a wheel and drive, make sure you do some cocaine and wake up.